and a warm across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beck.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Spoon forward. Shakes the chute. Goal! Barcelona! Barcelona are in front. A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Barcelona took the early advantage. So promotion already secured. The mood is good. The outlook is good. Both club and fans looking forward to next season with great hope. Batshuayi. Chance! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Ambrosio. Fernandinho. Batshuayi. Valero. And it's Ruda. Cuts it out. Driving on, he could shoot here. He's got away with one there. Fernandinho. Batshuayi. Looks to slip it through. Ruda passes it through. Jovetic. Played out to the wing. He's in space and looking for options. Played in by Ruda. Is it in? Appearance and very necessary. It's come loose. Torres, Batshuayi, out to the left it goes, Fernandinho, Valero did well to emerge with the ball, that's a contest to keep an eye on, Oliver Torres, D'Ambrosio, Batshuayi goes wide. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Needed a better pass there. D'Ambrosio. Batshuayi. There's the end of the first half.
Hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help sweep things back in their favour.
And the action is back on the way. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Roberto. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Looks like a good ball through. He has done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Barcelona hit themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Yaya Touré battles to win it back. Schürrle. Valero. Jovetic. took genuine bravery to attempt a tackle there. Mind you, he had little option.
Ah, that's very well played. What a good solid tackle that was. He knew his team were vulnerable then, and something had to be done. Great, great commitment.
That's Valero. Valero pushes it out wide. Tries a through ball.
Now surely. Oh, taken with style.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
We have got ourselves a game here.
It was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equalizer.
Well, the omens aren't looking favorable for them because they're chasing the ball too much.
Kagawa collects the ball from behind.
Managed to get it away.
Yaya Toure tried to play it through.
He timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Has a pop!
There's a real confidence about them, and they look...
It's there! And surely that clinches it! There really is no way back now!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. Tries to get it forward quickly. D'Ambrosio. Fernandinho. Schürrle boots it upfield, and the counter is on. Well played, he saw that coming. D'Ambrosio, official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. And that's it. The players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break. Terrific support, terrific effort.